Hello, the greetings from Austria. It's an interesting task. So, what task? This one. So, let's do it from scratch and try to get a normal stair tool to work. I just draw the surroundings. I think it could be. Then draw some lines necessary for the construction. I just give it a point. It's sometimes easier. So, what's not possible is to do this way to add. Why not? Okay. That's not the way. Multiply. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, that's the one. Turn to the path. So you see, if I do this way. Do it. This measures would differ, and in the line of going, it always should be the same. So that's not the way. Real way would be, of course, just okay. Make it better. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10. Let's make a point here. Multiply, aufteilen, divide. 10. Okay, from here to here. Now we have the points, and now I just have to it's a little click and point work, but it's not a great deal to do it this way. Okay, and then I just prolong everything to this edge, and of course, the same cutting on this edge. Seems to, cut it. So now do that little bit. Reduce 10 so I can. Oh. No. Apple E. minus 40. Wow, 50. It's much too big, as I think. Okay. I should make this 1 meter, I think. 1.2 meters. It's always a problem inserting a picture. 1.2 in Austria. Okay. So this one, bigness, graphical, from here to here to there. Now it's exact 1.2 meters. And okay, this is not, so that should be enough. Okay. Yeah. I just make morphs again. So I have the edges laying down on the ground floor. Now make a stair. A normal stair, not 1.2. Oh wait, 16.5. That's exact. Okay, and I just lay it exact on this place. And then have a look into D. I do it down because it's better to adjust more. So this thing should be maybe this way. And I would like to get some just this one. Okay, no, this one. And what measures? That's the point. Okay, wait a minute, 30, 30. Just that, and no structure. Okay, let's have a look. There should be a little overdraw. Maybe that looks like it could be okay. And now we have to adjust them. Let's begin with the above. Just do it here. This one and that. This one and that, apple tree, so that I see just this. And then, okay. What's with this? No. So let's do this with, work with it. Wait. Just so. This one here, work with it. I would like to, don't see anything else, and I click it, and now I can draw the points to the exact position. And that for every of these things. So I just put them down to the heights they belong. As you see, it's very important to learn the correct shortcuts. In Germany version, it's Apple E. I don't know if it's in the international English version the same. And obviously it's a little bit time consuming, but who matters? So let's begin. Okay, I have to here. This one goes to here, this one goes to here, this one goes to here, and we should have a little oversight. Okay, that's interesting. What's here? And so on. So now I have the correct position, and I can now just prolong the backings if I wanted. Okay. So this one needs to be 15. That should overlap. And so on. Oh, back. Was little. Oh, not the whole thing. Okay, the same. It's interesting. Just do it all the 0.15. That's interesting. I really don't know what this means. And now I don't test it, but later. Because middle in a film, it's not so ideal. Okay. I just got this thing. And the last one I had already. Okay. Have a look. Delete the forms. Okay, I don't have to do it here. So I do it a little aside. Here it is. It's interesting why it displays the normal lines so far. Okay. Over and okay. Okay, that was it. Überall da unten Geschoss. Okay. That's not the case. Oh, of course it's the case. I just draw it down. So now it should be displayed. Better. Okay, that's better. So I think you get an idea, and I hope I could help you with this. It's yeah, it also has to do with the borderings. You really would need, of course, and this should follow this not really straight line. If you look at it, it is a straight line, of course. Okay, that's okay. Just right. Have a nice time. Greetings from Austria.